Good morning, YouTube. So it looks like we had a successful print here. This ran overnight. Took about 14 hours of printing, and that's in ABS plastic. Really large part. Oh, it looks like it did pull up at the back there a little bit. Let's see what it. See if we can get it off here. Okay, got it broken loose. It was really stuck down pretty well. The back corner over here lifted a little bit. That's one of the support pieces there, if you can see that. Throw some light on there. So that corner lifted up, but it printed okay. That's kind of the support material around the outside. That all gets cut away, and the main part looks like it worked pretty well. Yeah, I think that worked out okay. It didn't have any delamination on the sides. That looks all solid. Good morning, YouTube. See, that's my third go. This was one I printed yesterday. I had to abort it. You can see it was pulling up. That corner pulled up, that one pulled up, and it was getting pretty badly warped. So I made some changes to the setup. I think the main thing I did, I'd put the ABS glue down on the build plate, but I also sprayed some hairspray over the top. So I think the hairspray let go. So this time I did just plain ABS juice or glue and no hairspray on top. The other thing I did on this one is I turned off the brim. As you can see, there's no brim in there. And then let's see, I also tried increasing the print speed on this one to 60 millimeters per second. The first one and this one I did at 50 millimeters a second. Otherwise, I left everything unchanged. And I think this one, this ran overnight. I think that looks perfect. Everything's stuck down. That's a big piece of ABS, and there's no warping at all. I mean, that is just rock solid. All four corners are stuck down. And let's see if we can pop it out of here. But yeah, look at that. Just that is just perfectly straight. And most of the brim actually stuck to the build plate. I'm still getting a little bit of warping up in here, although this isn't a critical area on the part, but you can see that's a little bit, the interior's a little bit warped. Yeah, good morning, YouTube. So it had another print here, and I think this one worked quite well. I popped this off earlier this morning, went overnight. Here, let me show you. This one came out, I think, as good as you can expect. You can see I had full adhesion all the way on all the sides. You can see the shine reflection of the lights there going across pretty much every surface that was touching the build plate. And so this one, what I did different is I oriented it across the printer so it was kind of a more uniform temperature profile rather than having the back, I think, was getting a little bit too hot. I also left the front cover, as you saw it when I started the video, so there was a little bit of ventilation. And then I used the Cura plugin called Vary at Z, which is a little plugin you can enable, and then you tell it at a certain print height or Z value, you can change a parameter. So what I did was I set it at 2 millimeters. I changed the bed temperature from 115 down to 100. And that worked. I watched the end of the print, finished at 100 degrees C. The beginning was 115, so that plug-in seems to work. So that, I think, is my magic recipe for printing ABS. That was the other thing I have been doing, is I use my ABS juice, so that's with some red filament in there. So just a very light pink color. And then I put 3 coats of that ABS slurry on there, drying in between. And that seems to give me enough adhesion to get going. And then the high temperature, definitely the high temperature helps. at the start, and then lowering the temperature afterwards seems to prevent the warping. So if you like these sorts of videos, I'll probably be doing more 3D printing videos, so you can check out, I'll put a link to my playlist up in the upper right corner. You can also subscribe to the channel with the link in the lower right corner. Any comments or suggestions, you can put that in the comment section below the video description. And as always, thanks for watching.